go out immediately. Yeah, why won't you do it? No, if you don't like it, don't do it. I'm gonna do it.
The report's good. We're looking at a dry session.
Yeah, I'm doing 11 in the race, 11 quality. I'm the first guy out of track.
All complete. Mechanics.
How is the Haas already? The Haas already like in the second sector. How? It didn't even change the setup. I damaged my front wing at the exit in the previous season OVL. Not gonna do that again. I'm gonna do 3 laps on these mediums. I'm gonna do 3 meet. Yeah. I'm gonna do 3 runs on the mediums. Back to back to back to back to back. To back. And then do 1 soft run. Brilliant. Yeah, sorry, I have to start on mediums. It's fine, man. It's fun. Oh, it's open lobby fun racing. Imagine if I can validate first corner already. I'm white already. It's gonna be a 108.9. Ferrari is right behind me. What is he doing? Oh, is that Colders? Oh. Yeah. Colders would have actually taken that ball. I'm gonna do 2 runs on these mediums, because 3 is quite a bit. See 107.4. Everyone's just messing up the first corners because I'm purple sector 1.
There's only 1 lap of fuel remaining.
What is the damage on? How? I barely hit the wall and my front wing is yellow. Is it damage on standard or something? You sure? How? How would that reduce damage? Is there a Red Bull garage next to the Mercedes in real life as well? Well. It's Apple has a lot of new emojis. What? No one noticed me previous times. So. Max Martin, you are dumb. I just absolutely demolish Jesse's lab.
Our best lab so far is a 1 minute 8.4. Everyone ready? Okay, let's go.
Goldust says, he can't, the Ferrari is full. Did I just literally damage my phone ring? Is that Ferrari on the lap? And the off. Yeah. And you are on the lap? Are you behind him? Okay. Shit. How is he so bad, like, actually? Looks like he's fun. But no one got past him. So he get... Maybe playing Minecraft on the second stream and saw an Enderman. Starting right now. First corner was so bad. Messed up everything.
They've entered the pit lane. Their best lap time
was my first
is 8.1. We have 2 laps of fuel remaining.
Latest. 3/10 up per sector, so that's good. Copy. Let me cross the pit exit, pit entry line. We can't cut the pit entry line. I was 3/10 of a second. I'm Where's Mourinho? He left. Was on a Mourinho's country. Snow on his lap. His first corner is really good. Rampy purple sieve. Purple first sector? No. Yeah, he is. Purple first. He's doing a really good lap right now. Probably 106.9. Grampy. Marquinho.
Best lap. 1:07.4.
No, he's down. His first sector is really good. Yeah, I have a 16.8. He's down on my time. Cool. P6. It's really close, to be honest. Look at Jesse's
track
time.
Track is pretty empty right now. Lots of space.
Cash on the left. Mostly out there, pushing on somebody. Crampy's still going. That's Marquinho.
Oh, no, he's on the south. We're 10th in the speed trap, 321 kilometers per hour.
On mediums, though. But Brody's not racing this, so they won't. Let's see his first sector. Seriously. Say bye. Watch this shit. How can he possibly do so? Is Carlos on a good lap? I don't think he is. Jesse probably with his fuel burn. Yeah, I'm doing two runs. If I mess up one.
All clear the garage, please. Car ready to leave.
But just if I mess up, if my lap is good enough, I'm gonna stick it. Both Jesse faster than me. Like, honestly. Is the fuck streaming? No, he isn't. Is OVL live? I'll watch in a sec. Nearly spawned last corner. Yeah, no, I don't think so. Previous season was like 17 or 18 and so. Oh, I messed up my DRS guard with paper. Invalidated. Shit. Thank you. A lot of shit left, man.
Just 30 seconds left in the session.
Why? Tire wear. Well, why should I retire? Because I'm not backing anyone up. Do you want to crash into me? So why would I retire because you're tired? Oh, that's why I need to retire. Call us on meetings. Watch Martin Paul. Shit up. Yeah, you're literally P3. Oh, no. That's my shit coin, but shit is coin that. Awesome. It's, this game is saying source of medium. No. I can't even remove the last stint. Set. Properly set. Plus, I have plus 4 laps on fuel. Jeez. I'm gonna waste
okay,
my tires.
Go through all the gears if you can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're gonna want to put some temperature into the tires and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs.
My rear tires are 85 degrees and my fronts are 66. The fronts are cold, you're just understeer, right? Max might be pushing on this formation map. Did OVO had a race when wait, did League Race actually use the white Red Bull livery? Nine % tire order. Shit. Same. Oh, 8877. Wait, I can dive on turn one. I'm on the inside. Why are you nervous? I'm driving.
Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch.
Be ready with the clutch. What's he doing? What's he doing? No. No, I went into a line mode to get to one side. Overtake me, overtake me. Inside. I can't. You're pushing me off track, man. Just stay with this top three. Stay with this top three. This is good.
Okay, clear.
Jesse's attacking me. beautifully. Get switched back, kid. Trying.
Yeah,
well. We need to drive away with the other train with the two of us. Go to the left, go to the left, go to the left. Thanks. Yeah, you couldn't do anything. Gary's not a factor. Jesse isn't as well. I was much smarter than already at the back of the grid. Did you see what happened, or?
Oh, I can see.
I don't have to do DFS or EFS. I'm just gonna get faster.
Okay, focus. We need to stay on form.
Drop. Cash.
Green flag.
Go around. I'm stick at the out, in the outside. Go, I'm behind you. Great. Warning, first one. Same. Imagine if Jesse reports us for teaming. Because oh shit. Sorry. Nearly hit you. So with 50% DRS. Clip. Okay.
That move was illegal. Return the position.
Oh my god, man. He's gonna die if he tried to get close. Hope for a safety car. If he's close, he's not gonna get past. He's not, literally not gonna get past. Idiot. Keep out 2 seconds. What is he doing?
Okay, gap ahead. ahead is 3.2 seconds.
He dive bombed from 200 meters away, man. No, I got hit from behind. Hippo.
Okay, clear.
Dear. Dear, my friend, come. I'll drag you along with my ERS. Not played yet. This is not over yet. We can easily do this, Charlie. Jesse is such an idiot. Don't pass me. If you just stick with me, I'm gonna catch him. The train's already there. I think Jesse is mad at me because I took out Max Martin or something. Yeah. Should we box with mediums? It's like pull it out my hand. I don't know.
Point forward, you're going to start losing some tire grip around now.
I had to go for the switchback and then Kipo was suddenly dead. I didn't pay attention. Rushly into the pits, he's just thrown.
You've lost some time to the car behind.
Catch 5 seconds speeding. No way his mediums are going to the end. He left three. We're doing a 10.8. But he's gaining with the DRS. Green sector one. This is good. Gained 5 tenths this lap.
The car ahead is beginning to pull away.
Four tenths per lap closing. Box 14. 50. I'm 44 right front. Oh, someone broke the board. ERS. Jesse! Hey, reset the track.
The track is clear. Green flag.
I got that on clip.
Than a second separate you. They're on old softs. Their tires are 11 laps old.
The tire is
110.6. You're gaining by 1/10 a lap.
Why is Jesse so dirty? Yeah, but Jesse's like reserving and then he's just taking people out. I don't understand him. Why is he dive bombing every single time? He's so far behind. Yeah, we're in DRS. I'm from my DRS. Just probably pick on the cut.
Window, you'll be on the mediums.
I'm flashing. I'll try to lift a bit before the. Yeah, they're fighting here. You can close in. Rakesh.
There's been yes. An incident
box.
On the track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Copy that.
Yeah. Watch out. No! The Red Bulls! No! Oh. Okay, they didn't hold us.
Go.
Oh, I'm in front of quarters because they had to double stack.
Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires.
I'll be free. And bears on hearts. And Kip was penalty. Oh! Max. He's left.
Let's catch up to the field a bit. No. We're dropping too far back.
Wait, can you overtake in the
championship? Within 10 car lengths of the next car.
I don't think you can. But I got Crampy right behind me. And he's dirty. Oh, we need to wait for the Ferrari. Yeah, because the safety car is coming in when everyone. Same. Get safety car, Q. Because bear's overtaking. Oh. Fast safety car. Huh? We need to pass the safety car. Bear just instantly stayed behind the safety car, but he didn't have to. Jesse had to make a few. Or you kill him to get payback. He can't do an incident report. Yeah. Are you a Lewis fan? Just want to say, if you kill Jesse, he has not to do an incident report because he's reserving. You can just kill him to not make him a threat. Oh my god. No worries. I'm behind Jesse. It's fine. I'm behind Jesse. So I just killed. Yo! I was just gonna kill Jesse. There's nothing on the line. Why can't I just kill Jesse, man? I mean, he's dangerous. I'm just gonna die from him. I'm gonna die from him like he died from me. Yeah. If you see a non-breaking Mercedes, watch out. I'll let you. Yeah, I'm not gonna hit you. I just won't break for Jesse. I'm gonna break for him. You saw what I did. Penalty? No, not with reduce. Yeah, Bear can't get a penalty for that. Wait, maybe he did. Instant. Nope. But Bottas has two warnings behind me. Oh, Jesse, you know what I'm gonna do? Yeah, I know. Just want to let him know I'm dangerous. It's real spinning to get my back tires up. Why is the Red Bull pitting again? Maybe his AI is just boxing for him. Oh. Oh, shit. Very good at restarting.
Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tires are up to temperature.
That's just gonna
go. There is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags.
Oh no, the traction control. Why is that the thing, man? Dive bomb. Come on, Jesse's running. Oh, Max maakt hem opnieuw soft. Max maakt het softer till the end. Maybe. Like 80% right? That was from 0% tires. Oh. How is it? No, that's not 8% tires, because we didn't do qualifying. We straight up did the race. Yeah, he's gonna get a puncture, he's gonna push it well for Jesse. Can you please say in the DRS? My ERS is low again, I'm not even using. Yes, that's losing time.
Wow, hold it.
Max Martin right behind me, I need to get past you. That's fun.
Okay, clear.
Why is he fighting me, man? He doesn't leave any.
Wow. Listen,
I'll stop on track after safety buff.
The stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Check your MFD
right.
For a new strategy option.
That's a safety bar.
Understood, copy that.
Or is that stopped on track? No, that's just stopped on track. Oh, it's just stopped on tracks. I need a safety car now. What should I do? Box for sauce? Yeah, maybe box for sauce.
Hang up, Omar!
Oh, yellow flag? Now he's going again. He spawned again.
Yep, bozo clown!
I want to catch Jesse. Now he's going into the pits. I just wait for Jesse to come out. They're fighting. I'm having a bitty battle with Jesse. I just waited for, like 20 seconds for him to come out of the pits.
You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident.
I have two as well, so no worries. Ah, bite, or CV bite. Chess is going to overtake me. I'm dying for me, Jesse.
We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs.
No. Locusis. No. No. Come box. I'm boxing for sauce. I made Jesse lose so much time. I have a mount as well. Bear doesn't. Oof. That's Martin.
Pit window Oof. Open. Let's box this lap.
I'm a lap behind. In front of me. No. No, it's ghosting, so. Oh, he gets closer when I'm close to him. Go for a fast lap. Thank you.
car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap.
Quickly just spawn. Yeah.
No tire concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving.
Just respond. Thank you. Wesley. Shit. I need to gain like 5 more seconds.
The car ahead is starting to create a gap. They're starting to pull away from us.
Jesse Pitt.
There's 5 laps of fuel remaining.
So.
Things on me.
It's not 20 seconds
before. Oh,
come on. Jesse is right behind me, Charlie. Oh, Jesse's gonna get fast now, shit. Oh no, he isn't.
This is your final lap of the race. You're losing a small amount of time to the car behind,
no.
Keep pushing. Yellow flag. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead.
Yeah.
There's three laps of fuel remaining.
Great work, guys. Great work all weekend. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much.
I had so much fun, man. Like, literally. Jesse didn't get fast lap. I have it. Oh, no.